Hoy, Barbo, Simpson gave birth. Прерву!
Ясен бе.
О, шит.
Арво! Зип сегей бирк!
Тиме! Lekun son tarafta. Son taraf. Hindre. Yavç tostu.
Norio's here. No sign of any other monks, though.
Invaders won't stop our work here. Lord Sakai!
Norio, where are the monks from your temple?
Hochi and his followers came down from Cedar Temple to train healers in the village. Mongols kidnapped them.
They took nothing else?
Hochi went peacefully, so they spared the village.
Slaughter those who resist, reward submission. Cotton's favorite tactic.
He should not have gone along with them.
He gave himself up for the village.
The Mongols will be back. All he did was delay the end.
Then it's a good thing you and I are here. Any idea where they went?
They rode out past the tea fields.
Let's pick up their trail.
We can't let them harm the monks.
The Mongols will keep them alive with their medical skills.
I'm sure of nothing when it comes to the invaders.
I am here to serve. If you can bring more, it's yours.
Goodbye.
They came this way, past the tea fields.
Look for tracks.
Here's all I have. Only the best for you. I'm sorry. I need more for that. I look forward to hearing of your victories.
Lord Sakai, I found something.
They went toward the swamp. Come. It sounds like you and Hochi have a history.
Hochi always complained that my brother was too eager to fight.
Was your brother violent?
No, but he was always fearless. When I was a child, the older boys in my village bullied me.
That must have been a long time ago.
Many meals ago. One time, the boy stuffed me in a millet sack and tried to hang me from a tree. Enjor pretended to be a demon lurking in the branches. They never bothered me again.
Bravery takes many forms.
Hochi thinks warrior monks are driven by anger and hate. But when I swing my nagna...
There they are. Stay here, Norio. I don't want the monks to get caught in the middle.
Soon.
Please.
Are you the samurai who rose from the dead?
Is Hochi with you?
Hochi? No. But one of us broke loose. The invaders chased after him. They'll be back any moment.
Road Sakai! Mongols up the road!
Norio? You're alive!
Stay back, all of you. Is anyone hurt?
We're all right, my lord.
Where is Hochi?
A different group took him. Norio. They knew Hochi's name. And they mentioned Cedar Temple.
Lord Sakai. Why would they separate Hochi from the rest?
He's the most skilled healer. They might have plans for him.
He also likes to argue.
You think he angered them?
Knowing Hochi? Yes.
Don't jump to conclusions. First, we need to track him down.
Give me time to figure out where the Mongols took him.
I'll meet you at Akashima village. We'll find him, Norio.
Where I saw the form of an Oni on the horizon as the sun set. It reminds me of yet another story.
Someday we'll go for a peaceful ride.
Lord Sakai.
Ryo.
We've all been worried about Hochi. They need a break.
Such moments are rare these days.
I used to be like them.
I'm not the same man I was the night before Komoda.
How bad was it?
Komoda? Bad. We lost everyone. The beach was soaked with so much blood, it was like paste. Be grateful you didn't see it.
We rode south all day, into the night. A bad storm slowed us to a crawl.